At least four people have been killed in a shooting at a Southern California biker bar. It happened on Wednesday evening at Cook's Corner in rural Trabuco Canyon in Orange County. The attacker was a former police officer who opened fire during an argument with his wife. He was shot and killed by law enforcement officers. So far this year, there have been more than 640 mass shootings in the United States.